Selamat sejahtera. Saya Cikgu Tarani. Hari ini cikgu nak bercerita satu cerita yang sangat menarik, iaitu The Lion and the Little Mouse. Can we start? Let's go! Once upon a time, there lived a lion who ruled the jungle. One day after eat a meal, the lion fall asleep under the tree. One little mouse saw the sleeping lion and thought it will be fun play on him. And he started to run up and down on the sleeping lion. Then he ran up and sliding down on his tail. The lion woke up angrily with a loud roar. Boom! The lion catched the mouse with his huge paw. The mouse tried to struggle but could not escape. And the lion opened his big jaw to swallow the mouse. Then the mouse begged, "Okay, I'm scared. Don't eat me. Forgive me this time. I will never do this again. Maybe I can help you one day. Please leave me. Please, King, please." Lion was so amused by the idea of the mouse can help him one day. So the lion was lift up his paw and let him go. The mouse said, "Oh, thank you, my king. I will never forget your kindness." And then the lion replied, "You are lucky, my friend. I just eat. But you don't mess with me again. Now you can go. Next time, if you disturb me again, I will swallow you." Few days later, the lion was roaming the jungle for food. The hunters set a trap to catch the lion while waiting for the lion to approach the trap. As he did, the hunters pulled the rope and caught him in the net. The lion was roared loudly, but he can't escape. And then the hunters went to the village to bring the huge cart to transport the lion. The lion kept roaring loudly until all the animals in the jungle can hear, including the mouse. And the mouse, "Oh no, King is in trouble. I must return the favor." As soon he reached the lion and said, "King, don't worry, I will set you free." He climbed up the trap and used his little sharp teeth to bite the ropes. Nang 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 nang. Finally, the mouse freed the lion from the trap, and lion realized even a small mouse can be a great help. And the lion said,
"Thank you so much, mouse. You saved this king's life. From now, you are the prince of this jungle, and I will never make you trouble after this."
And then the mouse said, "Oh, thank you, King. Thank you so much. Bye. See you again." Then the lion stopped mouse and asked him,
"Why, why, won't you play on my back, sliding on my tail?"
And the mouse was so excited and started to play on lion's body and sliding down on his tail. After a while, the hunters came back from village, bring the huge carts to carry the lion. The lion and mouse running toward them, while the lion gave a big roar. The hunters terrified and ran away back to the village. And then since that day, the lion and the mouse become a best friend. The moral of the story is, when we do good for people, one day they will help us. I hope you enjoyed this story. See you again. Bye.